Welcome you all in our EuroKids online classroom. And I am your Shilpi Miss. Okay children, are you excited for today's activity? So let's start our activity. So in our activity, what we will do? We will learn the rhyming words. What we will learn? We will learn the rhyming words. Children, I have already told you some of the rhyming words. And I have told you the rhyming words of our body parts. So first revise that, okay? So first we will revise the rhyming words of our body parts. Okay, so I buy, cheek, sick, cheek, sick, nose, rose, nose, rose, ear, fear, ear, fear, hair, fair, hair, fair, hand, sand, hand, sand, knee, bee, knee, bee. Okay children, so these are the rhyming words of our body parts, and now we will learn some more body parts. It will be very exciting for you children. I will show you the rhyming words and you have to, I will show you some words and you have to tell me the rhyming word of that word. So let's start. Frog. What is the rhyming word of frog? Think children. Dog. Dog. Frog. Dog. Frog. Dog. Frog. So rhyming word of dog is frog. Dog. Frog. Okay. Dog. Frog. Okay. So now we will look for our next word. And our next word is, what is this? An animal. Meow, meow. Cat. And what is the rhyming word of cat? Cat. And let me show you. What is this? Hat. Cat. Hat. Cat. Hat. Cat. Hat. The rhyming word of cat is hat. Okay, so now we will go to our next word. Let's see. What is our next word? And our next word is, what is this? You sit on this. This is a chair. This is a chair. And what is the rhyming word of chair? Think children. What is the rhyming word of chair? It is, what is this? Bear. Chair. Bear. Chair. Bear. So the rhyming word of chair is bear. Chair. Bear. Okay children. So let's see our next word. And our next word is car. Our next word is car. And what is the rhyming word of car? Let's see. Rhyming word of car is star. Car. Star. Car. Star. Car. Star. Key. So now let's look for next word. And what is our next word? Oh, this is a man. Who is this? This is a man. And what is the rhyming word of man? Man. And what is this? Man. Fan. Man. Fan. So the rhyming word of man is fan. Man. Fan. Okay children. So now we will go to next word. And this is a, what is this? Tell me, what is this? House. This is a house. And the rhyming word of house is, look, mouse. House. Mouse. House. Mouse. House. Mouse. And children, when I am telling you these rhyming words, are you saying with me? Yes. You have to repeat with me. You have to repeat the all the rhyming words with me. Okay, children? Very good. So, let's look for the next word. And our next word is duck. This is duck. And what is the rhyming word of duck? This. Duck. And what is this? Truck. Duck. Truck. Duck. Truck. Duck. Truck. So the rhyming word of duck is truck. Okay, children, you have to repeat with me. Are you saying with me? Say yes. Very good. And our next word is wow, yummy. Wow, you like to eat this? Yes. Very good. So what is this? This is cake. Tasty, enough. Very tasty, yummy. Okay. So what is the rhyming word of cake? Look here, what is this? Ooh, snake. Cake, snake. Cake, snake. So the rhyming word of cake is snake. Cake. Children, we are learning so many rhyming words, isn't it? Yes. Are you enjoying it? Yes. So let's see our next word. And what is it? It is a goat. It is a goat. And what is the rhyming word of goat? Rhyming word of goat is boat. Goat, boat. Goat, boat. Goat, boat. Okay, so now this is our last one. And what is this? Oh, this is a box. What is this? This is a box. And what is the rhyming word of box? Let's see. You have to guess. Guess first. Okay, I'm showing you. Box. And the rhyming word is box. Box. Fox. Box. Fox. Rhyming word of box is fox. Okay, children. So, today we have learned so many rhyming words, and you know what you have to do? You have to practice all these rhyming words at your home, and you have to learn it by heart. Okay, children? So now let's move forward towards our next activity. And what is our next activity? I'm showing you. So tell me, who are four friends of our plant? Who are they? What are they? What are our four friends of plant? Okay, I am telling you. Number one, sunlight. Number one, sunlight. Number two, water. Number two, water. Number three, air. Number three, air. And number four, soil. Number four, soil. So these are sunlight, air, water, and soil. All these are four friends of plant. Okay, children. So today we have reviewed about the parts of plant and four friends of plant. Children, you have to learn this.